Hello, welcome back to Natural Health. Today I have a special guest with me. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, my name's Janae.
This is my daughter, Janae. We are talking about skincare products today. Now, your skin makes up 12% of your body weight, and it is the largest organ on your body. What we find is that we're always put in some kind of moisturizer on our skin, aren't we, Janae?
Yeah.
Well, always wearing makeup, aren't we, Janae?
Yes.
And we need to understand what is actually in all of these products we are wearing. A lot of them contain harsh chemicals, petroleum, toxins, industrial chemicals that can actually disrupt our hormones and cause cancer. So we need to be very aware of these chemicals. Now I'm going to tell you all the chemicals to avoid. But before that, Janae's going to quickly tell you about her skincare routine and what she actually uses as an alternative to all these harsh chemicals.
Okay, so for my morning routine, for my face, so what I do, I get up and then I go into the bathroom and I use African black soap to wash my face, as I feel like it really exfoliates the skin and I know it's clean and it works really well. It minimises breakouts, especially during the time of the month you can break out a bit, but I have noticed I don't really anymore, which is good, it's good. It's good, it's Gucci. And then also, I wash my face, and then now and again, I do go over it with an ice to close my pores because it's really good for the skin and reduces inflammation. And then to moisturize, I use avocado butter and also shea butter. And I use that throughout the day on my lips and on my face.
Excellent. Yes, we try to go organic in the house as much as possible, or use products that are wildcrafted. Now I'm going to tell you a little bit of the products to try and avoid, because they really disrupt your hormones and they can cause cancer. Now there's five, and the first one is parabens. I'm sure you've all heard of parabens, and all of these that I'm going to discuss can actually go by different names. So I think you need to do your research and have a look into them and see what name they could actually go by on the product. Now, parabens is actually a preservative, and parabens can actually mimic estrogen in your body. It can also alter your hormones and cause cancer. So for all you ladies going through the menopause, parabens isn't a good thing, because you don't want your estrogen to be mimicked, neither do you want your hormones to be altered. The second one is synthetics. Now you may find synthetic, it's labelled as perfume on your products. You found that, haven't you, Janet?
Yeah.
On a lot of the products you see perfume and you don't really know what they are. They could be anything at all, any kind of toxic chemical. Now, the third one is phthalates, which they use to help with absorption into your skin. So that's what they use it for. But then that can cause birth defects, and that can also cause cancer. The fourth one is ethanol amine, which can go by the name DEA, TEA and MEA. And this is used to make your product creamier. And that can also cause precancerous changes in your thyroid and in your liver. The last one is formaldehydes. And formaldehydes are used for embalming dead bodies. So why on earth are they in our products? Janae looking shocked there, but yes, it does. So, you know, this can cause cancer and also cause DNA damage, which is shocking. So we need to be aware of these products. There's thousands of other products in our chemicals, but there is a little website called weg.org that you can actually go on and have a look at different types of products. And you can also find clean products on that website. So that's a little tool for you to use in order to sift out all the clean products, and also have a look at the products that you're actually using at the moment to see whether or not they are healthy. Right, Janae's going to tell us a little bit about what she's planning in the very, very near future. Janae, would you like to tell the audience?
Yeah, so carrying on from what my mom's saying, beauty is a big thing, and I feel a lot of people wear it. Makeup is a big thing, and a lot of people wear it, and it's just sometimes people wear it because they want to cover up something, or they just want to wear it just because. And also, on top of the bad stuff that's in it, I do find for my brown skin girls out there, you beautiful girl, embrace it. Embrace the melanation, it's beautiful. But I do find that a lot of common shops, they don't really specify for brown girls when it comes to anything from eyeliner to eyebrow pomade to lip liners, etc. Like, it's very hard to find stuff that you might want to wear or that might be the shade you're looking for. So I thought to myself, why don't I start my own cosmetics company? So that's exactly what I'm doing. And yeah, so I do have a skin diploma in organic skincare, so I know all the stuff to add in, not to add in, like such as parabens and stuff like that, because that's very bad for the skin. I know about the three layers we have on our skin. Yes, yeah, so I am currently only selling lip glosses at the minute. So I will show you a couple. So this one is Hot Girls, because you know, Hot Girls, summer coming up. And then also I've got, on Wednesdays we wear pink, which is the one my mom has on.
Can see that I'm sporting Janae's lip gloss,
and then I have on, what color do I have on? Oh yeah, I have on, what's it called? Island.
I can't remember. She's got so many.
I do. I have an Island Girl. So they only add a little bit of tint. Well, these ones especially, because obviously it's natural and there's no harsh chemicals in there. And then I also have my rose infused lip gloss.
That's a clear gloss with a rose infusion, isn't it, Janae?
Yeah, so I put organic edible roses in there. So it's all clean or edible. There's no, like, when people add glitter into theirs, it's nothing bad like that. No, sorry. Because I wouldn't want to be putting that on my lips, so why would I be letting you guys do the same? And then also, my last one, which is in a different bottle, is Nubian. I don't know if you can see it.
Yes,
there we go. Nubian is the prettiest colour. And yeah, so I do have a lot more range of glosses, but these are just the ones I picked up. And then I'm also going to be selling lashes, because I know we all like a good lash. We might just want to do a lip gloss and lash day. So I thought, why not? I like lashes. I wear lashes, so why not? Yes, these are my finesse ones, because we gotta finesse it like that. And then I also have Diva, which is very extra. But depending on your style, you can wear them however you want. Yeah, so I am going to be launching on March 10th. So make sure you stay aware for that. I will be doing more YouTube videos on behind the scenes on my channel, which is Janae Brown. So you can check that out there. And then, yeah, so I will release a video with my link on March 10th to my website, because I will be selling on Etsy and I can't get my link until I launch the shop. So that's when I'll let you guys know. I'll just let you guys know. So yeah.
Right, so how many lip gloss shades do you have in your collection?
I think 7. I can't remember off the top of my head, but I do have a couple darker browns. So I have some browns, I have another pink, I have a simple clear, which doesn't have roses in it, because I know sometimes you might just want to be basic like that, which is perfectly fine. And then these I do have also in these tubes, because these are just an extra pound, but you know, different bottles, different vibes, depending on your ones at the time. So yeah, and then I also have 6 variations of lashes, so these are only 2 that I have.
Right, that's excellent, Janae. I'm so proud of you, and I'm happy that you're launching next week, because I have been looking for lip glosses for ages that are clean, organic and pure, and they are very, very hard to find. So Janae's launching next week. We're so excited. And what is the plan for body butters, other kind of skincare? Because I'm so looking forward to having something, because at the moment we are using raw shea butter and we're using
avocado oil.
So I'm looking forward to mixing up a butter with some clean essential oils. What is the plan? What is the next move, Janae?
So I did only work on my lashes. This has taken a year to get to the point I'm at, because of course I did a diploma, or is it degree?
A diploma
in skincare. So I know all about body butters, facial serums, facial mists, morning skincare cleansers. I know all about that. And then so I wanted to focus, especially because this is my first time starting a business, I wanted to focus on one thing at the minute, which are my lashes and lip glosses, which of course I didn't make, but I did make sure I found a good vendor and everything like that. So yeah, so for body butters, I'm so excited for, because I love body butters. I love feeling nice and moisturized, especially after a long day of being outside in the cold English weather, because we know we get ashy. So we don't want to be walking outside with ashy ankles, ashy hands, or anything like that.
No.
So yeah. So we do mix our own body butters. We do have a background of being able to do that. But yes, in the near coming future, because now I have my formula for my lip gloss down to the ground, nailed into the floor, it's not going nowhere. So I will be working on my facial serums, which I will be doing rose infused ones, because rose is brilliant for the skin. Lavender body butters, tea tree body butters, because I do also use tea tree on my skin. So sometimes I do get a few spots on my cheeks, so I whip out the tea tree, put it on a cotton bud with a little bit of water, clean my face, in a couple of days they're gone. Yeah, was they ever there?
It's excellent.
No. It's really good. So I will be doing body butters, lip scrubs, facial serums, anything really that I can get my hands on and start to formulate, which I'm so excited about. So yeah.
Excellent. That is so exciting, because I have been making my whipped shea butter for years now, and it's nice just to get that out on the market along with Janae. So I'll be dipping in, I'm sure she doesn't mind, I'll be dipping in Janae.
I'm always asking, Mummy, when are you going to make lip glosses?
So yes, we're excited for Janae's launch next week. Remember, go and visit Shades Cosmetics.
Yeah, when it launches.
When it launches. I'll post the link below to Janae's channel.
Yeah.
And please check it out. Please support. These are all clean, organic products 100%. That are good for your skin. They won't disrupt any hormones. They've got no fragrances in there
that's not organic.
That's
not suitable for skin. Everything is cosmetics grade.
Yes.
Nothing in there is bad. I uphold the highest hygiene standards, because when I'm buying from somewhere, I want to know that it's been prepped properly. I want to know that it's been clean. So whenever I get new lip tubes, Mom, you know, I take them out the packet.
She does.
I unscrew the lids. I give them a soak in hot water.
Yes.
With soap in there, sanitize it, keep it clean. I have a work station, and then I have a mat which I work on, which is cleaned every time I use it. So I do want to make sure that you guys know that it is clean. It's not no stupid lip gloss business where people's only half-hearted. I'm really in this to win it. Like, I wanted to do this for so long, and the fact that I can do this, I want to make sure I'm doing it right. And so I'm happy that it took me so long, because now I know I'm doing everything 100%. I've researched, I've been watching YouTubers non-stop. Always talk to Mom, I could do this, I could do that. So yeah, I do honestly want you guys to know that you are in safe hands.
You are.
Keep it clean, it's organic, it's natural, it's pure.
Yes. Oh, thank you very much, Janae, for coming on
You're
my
welcome.
Channel.
Happy.
It's been
thank
a
you
pleasure.
For having me.
You're welcome. So, and please remember that if you are going through any health crisis or you are struggling with your health, please contact me on my email below, and we can take the dialogue further from there. share, like, comment and subscribe. And hit that notification bell if you want to know when I upload another video.
Because you guys need to know.
Thank you for coming back. And please remember that if you are going through any health crisis or you are struggling with your health, please contact me on my email below and we can take the dialogue further from there. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.